thanks for giving up your time and welcome to Formula One. My name's David Croft and I've been getting lots of tweets from your fans at home who want to know a bit more about you. So let's start off with your full name. And your nationality? Now, you were rumoured to have several contract offers on the table. Can you finally confirm who you're going to be driving for this season? Finally, following on from a pretty intensive pre-season test, you must be itching to get your F1 career underway in Melbourne. What are your expectations heading into your first season? Great stuff. I look forward to seeing just how you get on in Australia. So good luck.
Hey, this is Andy Knight, your race engineer. Welcome to the world of Formula One. I'm sure you're eager to get over to the garage, but before we make our way over, I just need to run you through a few things. The laptop grants you access to a number of systems providing important race and career information. We've already set up your email account, so you should have a few mails waiting for you. Make sure you check your emails from time to time, as they'll contain important information such as weather reports, contract offers, and emails from your agent. Next, we have the standings screen. Here you'll be able to see how you're performing in the Drivers' and Constructors' Championships. Then we have the track information screen. Here you can read up on all the circuits we'll visit this year. You can change your helmet design at any point in the season. We've got a selection that you can choose from. The race calendar allows you to get access to the garage to start the next session or to move to the next race weekend once you've completed a race. You can also view the tracks that you'll be visiting throughout the season. And finally, if you exit the driver's room, you'll find yourself back at the main menu. Here you can access various game modes and options. Anyway, I'll leave you to get settled in. Oh, and make sure you take a look at your email. I've sent you the latest weather report. See you in the garage.
Yeah.
Andy Knight, your race engineer. Welcome to the world of Formula One. I'm sure you're eager to get over to the garage, but before we make our way over, I just need to run you through a few things. The laptop grants you access to a number of systems providing important race and career information. We've already set up your email account, so you should have a few mails waiting for you. Make sure you check your emails from time to time, as they'll contain important information such as weather reports, contract offers, and emails from your agent. Next, we have the standing screen. Here you'll be able to see how you're performing in the Drivers and Constructors Championships. Then we have the track information screen. Here you can read up on all the circuits we'll visit this year. You can change your helmet design at any point in the season. We've got a selection that you can choose from. The race calendar allows you to get access to the garage to start the next session or to move to the next race weekend once you've completed a race. You can also view the tracks that you'll be visiting throughout the season. And finally, if you exit the driver's room, you'll find yourself back at the main menu. Here you can access various game modes and options. Anyway, I'll leave you to get settled in. Oh, and make sure you take a look at your email. I've sent you the latest weather report. See you in the garage.
Your nationality? Now, you were rumored to have several contract offers on the table. Can you finally confirm who you're going to be driving for this season? Finally, following on from a pretty intensive pre-season test, you must be itching to get your F1 career underway in Melbourne. What are your expectations heading into your first season? great stuff. I look forward to seeing just how you get on in Australia. So good luck. Thanks for giving up your time and welcome to Formula One. My name's David Croft and I've been getting lots of tweets from your fans at home who want to know a bit more about you. So let's start off with your full name.